situation. And you know I love control. It's just the way we are, we'd say. Yet here we are today. I know you have your to-do list. Perhaps I made one of my own. What happens when our plans are wrecked? Or when every box is checked? We can make plans for the future. That's all we can do. We can control when our plans fall through. We can pick up all the pieces, stop being insecure. We can pray things will go our way, but at the end of the day, no one knows for sure. So throw out that to-do list and throw caution to the wind. We could improvise a day, see if it's just as nice as they say. Oh, let the sky be the limit. There's no reason to resist. Still you insist that's not the way. Clenched in your fist is your list, and you say it's too dangerous to be spontaneous. Why do we try to get by without thinking through all we do? Ignorance is not bliss. If we don't know where we're going, how will we know when we're there? We can pray for another day, but when we lose our way, all we have is a wasted preparation. And you know I love control. And maybe that is set in stone. Maybe we need some time alone. We could let this separate us, or we can compromise. We can make plans and then cut our ties. So perhaps we'll